Hi, I'm Setsuko, Hair Removal Specialist. Today, I'm going to talk about the connection between ingrown hair and brown spots. We have about 5 million hair follicles on our skin surface, so the chance of getting the old ingrown hair is fairly high, and usually it clears naturally. But people who regularly pluck ingrown hair often get brown pigmentation on the area. The more you do it, the darker the pigmentation will become. This is because when you pluck ingrown hair, the skin perceives this as an injury and increases melanin production to protect the skin, which can lead to dark brown spots. It's a skin defense mechanism. Brown pigmentation can become permanent, and this kind of pigmentation is very difficult to remove. So, how do we avoid getting dark brown spots from plucking ingrown hair? Obviously, the best prevention is not to pluck or shave, so you minimize ingrown hair. If you must pluck, clean your tweezer before plucking, wash the skin to get rid of oil and bacteria, then open and stretch your pores to make it easy to extract the hair. You can also try laser hair removal to get rid of the hair itself. In this way, you won't have ingrown hair to cause brown spots. Hope this helps. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.